excited. This next spot I have been trying to get on the show for the past year, and finally the day has come. We're in Lincoln Park at Sapori Trattoria, where they have not only some of the best Italian food in the city, but also some of the best seafood. Head chef and owner Anthony Barbanente started his culinary dreams 13 years ago.
When I first opened Sapori, I really couldn't think of a name to open a restaurant, but Sapori means flavor. Mm-hmm. In Italian, it means the flavors of Italy.
So Sapori is flavor, and what is Trattoria?
Trattoria means little chef-run Italian restaurant. Honestly, that's what I aspire to be, just to cook to my neighbors.
At the time, there were only 7 tables in the restaurant and no menu.
I was by myself, and I would cook for our guests as they came in. They'd say, Anthony, I have a taste for a little bit of linguine with shrimp or some other pasta. Mm-hmm. And I would just whip it up for them. Little by little, as we took care of our neighbors, they came back.
They kept coming back, and so did I, for one of my favorite dishes of all time, the lobster ravioli, also known as...
the cappellacci d'Aragosta, and I got a surprise for you.
Cappellacci d'Aragosta.
I'm going to let you make it today.
That's what I'm talking about.
You ready to get your hands dirty?
Definitely.
The first step to getting dirty in the kitchen, cooking a live lobster.
Have you met Sebastian here?
Now this is the live thing, so we are actually going to throw him in there. Look at him.
Wow.
It's beautiful. Now let's cut that sucker open, shall we?
The lobster is then combined with king and Boston crab, shrimp, parsley, fresh basil, Parmesan Reggiano cheese, salt, pepper, and some white wine.
This is a ton of seafood. I mean, it's gorgeous.
It's our signature dish. We take no shortcuts.
You put the best of all the ingredients in here.
Every day.
Now, let's chop this baby up.
I'm just gonna pulsate a little bit. I kinda like that. You said I was gonna get dirty in the kitchen.
The seafood mixture is then rolled into homemade pasta. The cappellacci all'agrosto is served with a homemade tomato vodka sauce, starting with olive oil, chopped onions, and the signature ingredient, premium vodka.
A little bit of vodka.
Only the best. Whoa!
Okay, I almost lit my hair on fire that time. That's my cue to get out of the kitchen. Anthony finishes up the sauce along with a few other seafood dishes on the menu, like the gamberoni e broccoli and the zuppa di pesci. Over 2 pounds of fresh mussels, clams, shrimp, scallops, and calamari.
Oh my.
All in a light white wine and tomato broth.
I am hungry.
Sapori is a gem.
My parents are from Italy and live there, and so this is by far my favorite Italian restaurant in Chicago, especially for seafood.
It's the best restaurant in the city. It's so good.
It makes me feel like it's family. And
it's a lot like being hugged every time you come in.
I'm ready to dig in all of this.
Oh, we have to salute.
Salute. What is it about the food here at Sapori Trattoria that makes you guys one of the best?
I had the good fortune of spending my childhood years in Italy, and I was able to bring all those flavors to the table at my restaurant.
It's about the flavors. Everything is just bursting with flavor. It's absolutely amazing. If you guys at home think that there's another place in the city that does seafood like this, make sure you let us know. Facebook, chicagosbesttv.com, Twitter. Thank you.
Thank you.
My stomach is extremely happy for you.